So this afternoon we have the panel discussion on the program, but before we do that, we had a friendly app contest at Nextcloud, and we have something special and an award around that. I would like to ask Daphne to come on stage.
Hello. Hello again. We have an announcement to make, because maybe you've heard of it, but we run a friendly app contest because we would just like to support all the lovely developers who are creating all these great apps and functionalities on top of Nextcloud. In fact, I saw there are already more than 300 apps in the App Store. Exactly. Yeah, so you might wonder what were the rules of the app contest. Well, basically everyone who uploaded an app in August to the App Store participates, and the best app wins one-on-one mentoring slots with Nextcloud employees, for example, with the design team and the engineering team. We also give out some money, 500 euros for the winner, and the best prize of all, a Nextcloud mug, famous mug. So that levels up the tension even further. But let me first go through the entries. There have been 6 entries, 6 contributions. And just to give you some inspiration of what you could be doing with developing apps, let me show them to you one-on-one in chronological order. So the first app that was contributed was called Calendar Newsletter by Marco Zich. And with this app, it's a full newsletter solution for Nextcloud to create newsletters and schedule sending the newsletter. The second app was called Salat Time by Mohamed Ismail Mejri. And with this app, you can schedule Islamic prayer times. The third app is Google Docs Redirect. So it is for those users that are not here today, hopefully, who are still using Google Docs, very legacy software. Don't use it, but if you happen to have used it in the past, you might have Google Docs files. And if you have them stored in your Nextcloud, because of course you switch to Nextcloud, then if you click on them, then it will not download the file, but it will redirect you to a Google Docs URL. Then another app is Money by Paul Turk. And this is a finance manager for Nextcloud, which comes with an extra additional feature to develop financial reports. And then the fifth app is Workspace, which is a new version of the Nextcloud group folder app by Cyril Boulou, Baptiste Fautia, and their team. They're even here today. Maybe you can wave. Hello. So to understand the app, you need to know a bit about group folders. Maybe not everyone is known with it, but group folders is a solution because if you have files and you share them in Nextcloud, then the files and the shares are owned by one single user. Well, if this user somehow disappears, which is a bit shady, but it can happen, then the files and the shares are gone. So the group folder app solves this problem. So an admin can configure folders that are owned by the collective. However, a limitation is this can only be done by the admin, and with the Workspace app, dedicated users can create group folders. And then the sixth app, the last app, is Holiday Calendars by Thomas Sitarel. And with Holiday Calendars, then you find an extra setting in the general settings overview of Nextcloud under groupware. And there you can subscribe to, what is it? Public holidays, religious holidays, and school vacations. And then once you subscribe, those holidays appear in Nextcloud calendar. Now, to get back to the initial question, who is the winner? Of course, everyone is a winner in Friendly App Contest, and we found it very, very hard to pick one. So we decided to have 2 winners and a honorable mention award. Yeah, if you can't choose, you have to find a solution, so that's what we did. So let me start with announcing the honorable mention award. Now, drumrolls? No? Okay. tom, 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 tom. The Honorable Mention Award goes to the Workspace team. Yay, applause. Well, the Workspace app is, in the opinion of the jury, a little bit difficult to set up. It is a very interesting use case for larger enterprises, and we see a ton of potential in the future. So big applause to the Workspace team. Then let's move to the first of the two winners. The first winner is Calendar Newsletter. Applause. We thought the app was very well designed, very easy to use and to set up, and also useful for such a large amount of Nextcloud users, especially those running Nextcloud for smaller organizations, and you wish to use a newsletter solution. We think this is a great way to send your newsletters out. And then the second winner of today is Holiday Calendars. We thought holiday calendars will be useful to basically all Nextcloud users that are in this room today. I think we all at the moment very wondered if we are off tomorrow or not. No, you won't be off tomorrow. You will be at the conference. But best congratulations to all these winners and thanks for the contributions. And of course, all the apps that are contributed and are in the App Store are great. And we really recommend every one of you to check them out and to try them out and to use all these functionalities available. Warm congratulations to the winners. And do you want to learn how you can contribute to Nextcloud? Then we are now moving to the panel session where we are going to discuss how you can contribute to Nextcloud. Thank you.